Chapter 1336, Nine Stars Heaven Pill. Lin Ming found it strange that the Sky Arc Holy Lands had been searching for body transformation medicines for such a long time. Even when he joined the Divine Realm First Martial Meeting, the number of body transformation martial artists he saw was unbelievably low. There was actually only Shaku. Shaku had a tremendous fortuitous encounter in the Mystic Realm and managed to eat a dragon turtle egg. This was something even superior to Lin Ming's Supreme Dragon Bone. But by just relying on body transformation technique alone, it wasn't able to give him the ability to defy the heaven's will. He eventually lost his battle against White King. When cultivating body transformation technique, the rewards were disproportional to the amount of resources and effort required. But to Lin Ming this wasn't a question at all. He was someone who cultivated the concept of the 33 layered heavens as well as triple essence, energy, and divine. He would have to cultivation the body transformation technique sooner or later. As Lin Ming was thinking out loud, a sound transmitting talisman lit up in front of the several Sky Arc Holy Land disciples. After hearing the message, a disciple frowned. Those wandering cultivators are in trouble again. Another group was devoured by demon beasts and annihilated. Another disciple who received the message said, "This is what happens to those casual cultivators. What do you expect? Demon Dawn Jungle is too dangerous for the likes of them. But there isn't anything else that can be done. Demon Dawn Jungle is simply too big. By just relying on us alone, it is impossible to search for what we're looking for. There is no choice but to recruit some scattered cultivators to help. At the very least they can serve as cannon fodder for us." As these people spoke, Lin Ming's thoughts moved. He had originally been thinking of quietly following these people. But now that he discovered they had hired scattered cultivators to assist them, he could mix in with them honestly and openly. Lin Ming began to quietly revolve the appearance-changing technique he learnt at Divine Dream Heavenly Palace. Then, his appearance began to change. He became shorter, skinner, and his handsome appearance became much more ordinary. As for his cultivation, there was no need to conceal it. There was no way a middle Divine Sea Realm cultivation could attract anyone's attention. Like this, Lin Ming began to walk towards the others. "Halt, who goes there?" The head disciple was a skinny and bald youth. After he saw Lin Ming, he directly extracted his weapon. His appearance could be considered handsome, but there was a long scar across his face, lending him a somewhat fierce appearance. Lin Ming glanced over the clothes of these disciples. The disciples of the Sky Arc Holy Lands all wore similar unified robes. Lin Ming cupped his fists together and said with a smile, "So it's the disciples of the Sky Arc Holy Lands. I am a wandering cultivator that just happened to hear that the Sky Arc Holy Lands has been recently searching for wandering cultivators to search for a treasure. I was wondering if there is such a matter?" The bald youth looked over Lin Ming. Lin Ming was at the middle Divine Sea Realm. But because he was hiding his inner world on purpose, it was impossible to tell how solid his foundation was. This was standard procedure for wandering cultivators. The bald youth's eyes flashed with a hint of contempt. He took out an identification plate from his spatial ring and tossed it towards Lin Ming. "Take this identification plate. You'll receive daily missions and you can also find the others to work with them. This identification plate will record your day's trip and then you can go to a branch division of the Sky Arc Holy Lands to receive your rewards. If you discover the primordial epic spirit root, then this identification plate will automatically disintegrate and send a message to us. At that time, you'll have done a great merit and you will be generously compensated. Don't try to play any tricks either. The primordial epic spirit root has a mind of its own. It's not something that you can control," the bald youth lazily said. Towards a wandering cultivator like Lin Ming, he didn't care too much. If this sort of person entered Demon Dawn Jungle, chances were they would die soon enough. In other words, they were cannon fodder. "Search well. If you work hard enough, then perhaps you can even enter the Sky Dark Holy Lands and become a caretaker disciple." The bald youth put out another enticing reward. To many cultivators, this was a fatal attraction. The bald youth believed that this alone would leave Lin Ming extremely excited and energetic. "Caretaker disciple?" Lin Ming traced his nose. A caretaker disciple was honestly speaking a servant. This sort of person wouldn't receive any resources at all. Even if one was a caretaker disciple of the Sky Arc Holy Land, what use would it be? They would simply be worked to death. At this time, Mo Eversnow said to Lin Ming, "The Demon Dawn Great World has powerhouses like Lao's. Moreover, because the majority of people here are from the various demon races, the situation is very chaotic. Even a divine transformation powerhouse would dare to openly go out in the wild. Killing someone and stealing their goods is far too common. As for those wandering cultivators and those from small sects, it is extremely difficult for them to maintain their lives. As for cultivating, that is even more difficult. To most people, they simply do not possess the wealth required to travel to different worlds. Thus being able to join the Sky Arc Holy Lands is something worth celebrating. At the very least they will have some sense of safety. And even if they are only given the lowest level inheritances of the Sky Arc Holy Land, those are still incomparably precious treasures. The vast majority of people have no decent inheritances at all." "I see." Lin Ming sighed with emotion. It was truly challenging for a low-level martial artist of the Divine Realm to cultivate. He only had to think of Mu Kianyu and Qin Xingxuan's experiences to understand a little of it. As a result, Lin Ming suddenly put on an extremely happy expression of joyful anticipation. He said to the bald youth, "Then I will have to ask Senior Apprentice Brother to guide me." The bald youth was satisfied by Lin Ming's reaction. He beckoned with his hand, "Then come with us. Consider yourself lucky today. We'll lead you for now." Dot. As Lin Ming was searching for the primordial epic spirit root in Demon Dawn Jungle, deep within the Sky Arc Holy Land, in a sealed dimension realm dash, there was a pale-skinned man sitting on a blood-colored altar. His hair was inky black and his looks were very delicate and pretty. He looked just over 20 years old. The blood-red altar he sat on was towering above a red sea. Angry waves surged about the altar, splashing crimson water drops into the air, as thick and heavy as blood. Within the endless sea of blood all around, there were actually countless bizarre and grotesque creatures trying to struggle free. Of these creatures, some had wings, some had curved horns, some were covered with scales, and some were patterned all over with mystical runes. They looked just like the monstrous demons of countless legends. The endless demons struggled in this sea of limitless blood, roaring about. This scene truly left one's scalp tingling with fear. As for the man sitting atop the stone altar, he was as still as a statue. After some time, the fog suddenly condensed in front of this man, forming into a man in a black robe. This man was wrapped in a black cloak, making it impossible to clearly make out his appearance. His entire body exuded a strange aura, like he wasn't a human at all. Dian Mingxi, it's been such a long time, and yet you still haven't refined the nine-star heaven pill. The black cloak man's voice was icy and heartless, as hard and grating as metal. The youthful-looking man opened his eyes, revealing blood-red dual pupils as bright as the stars. He had two pupils in each eye. These were the inborn dual pupils. In history, legend stated that those born with inborn dual pupils were often great figures of their time. Sometimes they were heroes, and sometimes they were villains. Nine-star heaven pill. Yan Mingxi's lips curved up in a smile. From looks alone, Yan Mingxi looked like a delicate and pretty youth in his prime, not some old monster that had already lived for 100,000 years. 3.6 billion years ago, the nine-star heaven pill was able to help humans break through the nine stars of a Dao palace. How could such a pill be easy to refine? Even if you put forth a complete list of materials, many of them would be nearly impossible to find. There hasn't been enough time. Even so, I have prepared the primal chaos pill for you to open the gate of death. Yan Mingxi's voice was pleasant, just like a soft spring breeze. Nine-star heaven pill. 3.6 billion years ago, that was the wondrous medicine that helped humanity break into the nine stars of the Dao palace. But now, under the suppression of the divine realm's heavenly Dao laws, even with the nine-star heaven pill it was impossibly difficult for a human to break into the nine stars of the Dao palace. But this was not a problem to the black-cloaked man, because he wasn't a human to begin with. And the reason he wanted the nine-star heaven pill was not to break into the nine stars of the Dao palace. Primordial chaos pill is still insufficient to restore my strength. In order to pass through the god lamenting wall I had to damage my cultivation and I must take pills on the level of the nine-star heaven pill to restore myself. Dian Mingxi, do not forget that it is I who gave you all that you have today. 50,000 years ago, you failed in your mission to capture the magic cube. I hope that there will not be another accident now. The reason I failed to obtain the magic cube was not because of me. At that time I already warned you that the time was not yet right, and yet you insisted on acting. As for your masters, they are unable to cross the god lamenting wall. With myself as the main force, how did you expect me to defeat a great world king? Yan Mingxi rose. His voice faint. Humphrey, back then the existence of the magic cube had been noticed by some powerful individuals. The Verdant Feather World King, from the very start, had never been able to understand just how valuable the magic cube was. Thus his blockade on the news wasn't tight enough and it began to slowly leak out. If that continued then the magic cube would have certainly fallen into the hands of an Empyrean. At that time, it would have been even more impossible to take. There was no choice but to seize it ahead of time. This matter has already passed many years ago. There is no need to continue discussing it. The imperative matter now is to refine the nine-star heaven pill and restore my strength as soon as possible. Then, you and I can join together to exterminate those six people. The Saint God has already determined that those six individuals are barriers preventing my saint race from ruling the divine realm. In particular, Lin Ming, Dalmoxian, and Frost Dream. We must kill those three no matter the consequences. That is the highest level order that I have received. Yan Mingxi chuckled. He turned his head, his blood-red pupils staring at the black-cloaked man. Frost Dream and Dalmoxian. The two of them come from Divine Dream Heavenly Palace and Demon Dawn Heavenly Palace. Killing those two is as difficult as ascending to heaven. For me to attempt to do so is a death wish. The most I can do is help you kill Lin Ming. That is the limit of what I can do. Now, I have sent out people to secretly search for the primordial epic spirit root and also search for Lin Ming's whereabouts. Unfortunately, I heard that he entered Divine Dream Heavenly Palace over a year ago. As for Divine Dream Heavenly Palace, there is a barrier surrounding it for a million-mile radius. I do not dare to send anyone to spy. In other words, it is impossible for me to find any news on Lin Ming. Even I would not know if he had left Divine Dream Heavenly Palace. Lin Ming had ridden a spirit ship and launched the Great Void Shift as soon as he left Divine Dream Heavenly Palace. If Yan Mingxi's people were over a million miles away, it would simply be impossible for them to sense anything. Within Divine Dream Heavenly Palace, Lin Ming had absolute safety. But, no matter what Yan Mingxi imagined, he would never have thought that Lin Ming was actually in Demon Dawn Jungle, searching for the primordial epic spirit root along with the disciples of his Sky Arc Holy Lands. At this time, within Demon Dawn Jungle, nighttime was approaching. Lin Ming followed the disciples of the Sky Arc Holy Lands back to their camp. During their entire day search, they hadn't found anything at all. Although nighttime did affect martial artists' vision, Demon Dawn Jungle became far more dangerous at night. Even the disciples of the Sky Arc Holy Lands would easily perish during this time, thus they could only return.